Hey all, welcome to another episode of Learning Simplified. It's good to see you back again. Now, today's topic, it's not just a bit funny, but it's a bit entertaining too. Because in today's topic, we would be talking about the new word which was being used by Mr. Shashi Tharoor to promote his new book. Now, that word of his not just made people gasp with confusion, but some literally even had their tongues out. Some started looking into Google, some even opened their dictionaries to find out whether the word did really exist. Now, amidst all this confusion, one thing was for sure, it really gave a good start and a good promotion to his new book. So to know more on this topic, stay tuned till the end of the video. And yeah, I would also like to add one more thing, that all of these few English language words quite naturally even left the internet broken. Now, of late, Mr. Shashi Tharoor had launched his new book. Now, to promote that book, he had used one of the longest English language word. That word really did exist in the English dictionary, but it was unknown to the mass. When people got to know about it, people started laughing at that word. You know, it did crash the internet and it started trending. So I would be covering up those few of the words which were being used by Mr. Shashi Tharoor and which are in trend these days. So, the first word on the list which was being used by him is the word which you see in the slideshow. Confused how to pronounce that word? Well, don't worry, I've actually broken it down into simpler form. Floxinocini helipilification. Floxinocini helipilification. Now, this word, floxinocini helipilification, is a 29-letter word which is present in English dictionary, which reads its meaning as an action or habit of estimating something as worthless. So, in short, a useless thing. So you see, the meaning of the word is actually smaller than the word itself. Now, after this word got viral and internet started crashing, Mr. Shashi Tharoor took the opportunity and brought again another of his hilarious word. Now, this word again is a very long word, really difficult to pronounce. I had to practice it myself to pronounce it properly so that I really don't go wrong in front of you guys. I'm showing you that word in the slideshow. Confused how to pronounce that word? Don't worry. Again, I've broken this word down into the simpler form for you to read it correctly. Hippopotomonstro sesquipedaliophobia. Hippopotomonstro sesquipedaliophobia. So, Hippopotomonstro sesquipedaliophobia is a 36-letter word which is present in English dictionary, which reads its meaning as a name for the fear of pronouncing long words. So you see, if you are one of those who could not pronounce this word correctly, then you have this phobia wherein you have this fear of not able to pronounce long English words. Now, honestly speaking, English dictionary is full of such words. And if I continue any further on this topic, then definitely it will burst my head and your head too. So it's better to stop here on this topic. You see, all of these English words which I had shared with you in this video today are definitely not the ones which you can use in your day-to-day language. But yes, if you really want to go ahead and confuse your friends, you can always do so by using these words. And if you really had liked my video, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, Learning Simplified.
And before leaving, there's one more thing I would like to add, that I even had a video on trending Hindi words in English dictionary. So if you haven't yet watched that video of mine, then please find the link of the video in the description box below and please watch them too. And yes, if you have any feedback for me, then please don't forget to leave your comments in the comment section below. I would be more than happy to read them. Till then, take good care of yourself and enjoy your life.